nights, they put me in a daze, and I can't stop but think about the way that you move around, up and down on that stage. It's your future vibes. Bright lights, they put me in a daze, and I can't stop but think about the way that you move around, up and down on that stage. It's your future vibes.
Bueno, ahora creo que sí, por fin. Ya pensé que íbamos a tener los mismos problemas que el otro día. Bueno, buenas noches a todos. Tercera cita de este campeonato con los Honda del año 2018-2019. Una carrera. La verdad es que no tengo muy entrenada. Los tiempos seguramente no sean de lo mejorcito que podamos sacar hoy. Vamos a ir entrando. A ver si aparece el server. Este es el server. Quedan 25 minutos para la quali. Vamos a escoger cochecito. Es este mismo. Creo que es esta. A ver si es la correcta. Creo que sí. Vamos a intentar dar unas vueltas y mejorar el tiempo que hicimos ayer en la práctica. Creo que nos saca más de un segundo por vuelta los más rápidos, o sea que 37. Y nosotros ayer hicimos un 31.6, lo más rápido. Bien, sin problemas. Hoy hay muy poca gente aquí. Soy el único amarillo. Bueno, pues nos vamos a ir ahí. Creo que... Con esto nos va a llegar para la carrera. Vamos a cambiar esto porque nos puede dar un susto. Parte delantera, sí. Parte trasera, así. Por si acaso. Y con esto. Todo hecho a conducir.
Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
Bueno, venga, vamos.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Let's get some heat into these brakes.
De las curvas que peor se me dan de todos los circuitos. Nunca consigo hacer una trazada. Una trazada limpia en estas primeras curvas. Los condenados de coches.
Leader has just done a 130.7.
con las ruedas frías es complicado meterlo.
P12. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace.
Con esta iluminación también es complicado.
Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. P6, you're currently 1.4 off the pace. You've just done a 132.1.
Tenemos medio segundo de mejora todavía.
Brake temps are good. The guy behind has just done a 133.4.
Muy largos, muy largos.
Yellow flag, sector 1. Good lap. That's your quickest today. That puts you 0.9 off the leader's pace.
Your
lap time was at 131.7.
Nada. No sé cómo lo hace. Bueno, ahí sí sé cómo lo hace.
Sector 2 is 1.3 seconds off the pace.
Hay que tener cuidado. Te comes el interior.
You're now 1.9 off the pace. That lap was a 132.6.
Bueno, íbamos ganando y acabamos
Incident
perdiendo.
Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. It looks like Kaffi has spun off. Sector 2 is clear. Side tires. Sector 2 is 1.5 seconds off the pace. You're now 2.1 seconds off the leader's pace. Sector 1 is quick. We're seeing minor wear on the front. You're locking your rears into turn 5. Felix, you've gone out of track limits. They'll delete this lap and the one after it.
Vale, estamos muy colados en la chica. Hay que cortar más. Esta vuelta no cuenta. Mirar las ruedas, como va, eh.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Adelante, green flag izquierda. Sector 2. Qué sustos da ese interior.
To go, 20 minutes. B6. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. You're locking your rears going into turn 5. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. You've just done a 131.8.
Complicado, es complicado. Pensé que me iba a valer. Hay que ganar tiempo ahí.
Green flag sector 1. Sector 2 is 1.2 off the pace. The leader has just done 130.6. P8. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace. Right side, clear right. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. We're seeing rear locking into turn 5.
Hombre, terminando.
Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. That puts you 1.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace.
Un segundo.
The guy ahead has just done a 131.6.
No sé tomar esa curva, definitivamente.
Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Okay, Felix, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. The guy behind has just done a 131.9. Right front has got minor wear. That left front will be past its best soon. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. P9. That lap time was 132.1.
Vamos para atrás, eh? cambiar ahí.
You're locking your rears into turn 5.
Y pisando grava.
We've got dirt pickup on the left side tires. You got some wear on your front tires. Okay, Felix, you've got half your fuel left. Exit looks clear. Sector 1 is clear.
Madre mía.
We've got cold tires, we need to get some heat into them.
Ruedas frías es un dolor.
P10. White flag, mate. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. Okay, Felix. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Green flag, sector 1.
Hola.
Don't invalidate this lap. Track limits.
Demasiado optimista.
Mm. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. Sector 2 is yellow. Tire temps are good. You're locking your rears going into turn 5. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow.
Mal esa última curva.
P5, that's your quickest lap. Sí, you're sí, currently sí. 0.5 off the pace. That was a 131.0.
Hacerla más veces esa vuelta.
Green flag sector 3.
Mira, eso es una buena entrada.
P4, that's your fastest lap today. Your lap time was 130.9.
Ahí si golpeas malo.
We're seeing rear locking into turn 5. All right, Felix, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. We're seeing a bit of wear on your front tyres. That lap was at 131.5. 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Muy fácil pasarse ahí. fácil. Vuelve a salir una vuelta de
1.3 seconds off the pace. That lap was a 31.8. Sector 1 is clear. That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. Sector 3 is yellow. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Sector 3 is clear.
La cual es que son 15 minutos, ¿sí, no? Arre. Bueno, 35 litros para la cual. Y 80 para la carrera. Lo vamos a dejar así, 35 quali y 80 carrera. ¿Qué hago yo ahí el cuarto? Está mal eso. No me lo creo, no es una posición real. Estaré por el... por ahí, 31 bajos. Espero estar por debajo del 31 y medio, pero 38... que va. No me lo creo.
Checker flags out, P4, that's the end of the session, P4.
Vale, P4.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. Okay, Felix, we've got 14 minutes to set a lap. We need to get some heat into these brakes.
dejar un poco de distancia. Que va a ser ruedas bien.
You're locking your rears into turn 5. Fastest lap for Dura, 131.00.
Empieza fuerte.
You're a tenth off the pace in sector 2. You're now 0.29 off the leader's pace. You've just done a 131.29. Car left, clear left. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. Your brake temperatures look good. That's a new fastest lap for Dura, 130.84. The leader's just done a 130.25. Sector 2 is 0.48 off the pace.
No perdía la siguiente vuelta. Porras.
P5, yellow flag. Your last lap time was a 132.51.
Most people, quinto ya.
Mind these track limits, please, Felix.
Con mil volardos.
Green flag sector 1. Seeing rear locking into turn 5.
El primer vértice.
place.
Come on, please.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. White flag. Green flag, you're clear. Car right, clear right.
Vuelta al carajo. No voy a cambiar rueda.
That puts you 1.5 seconds off the pace. That lap time was 131.75. Two tenths off the pace in sector one. Your front tyres have got minor wear. You're locking your rears going into turn five. That's your quickest lap in this session. Yellow flag, stay sharp. You're now 0.8 off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3. Green flag, all clear. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
Plano.
Track limits, this lap will be deleted. Sector 1 is clear.
Esta y otra. Thank you.
All right, Felix, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag sector 3. We're seeing rear locking into turn 5.
Bueno, última vuelta. Estamos cuartos todavía.
2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. Sector 3 is 0.48 off the pace. Yellow flag, incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, you're clear. Sector 1 is clear. Yellow flag in sector 1. We think Martinez has crashed in Mercedes Arena. Sector 1 is 0.44 off the pace. The guy ahead's last lap time is a 130.79. Your dirt pick up on your left side tyres. Green flag sector 1. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. Séptimos. That's the end of the session, P7.
P7. Pues nada. Con 80 litros. Salida. Nada, no, yo no voy a salir en la vuelta esta. Venga, le voy a meter los 80 litros.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
No va a salir nada, ni mejor ni peor. Bueno, venga. Ya está, sentadito. El resto es tal cual. 7 segundos para que se acabe la vuelta esta de calentamiento.
Checkered flag, P9. That's the end of the session, P9.
Vale. Nos vamos. Está todo correcto. Sí, quinta. Pit stop. Duros. Venga, va. Salimos séptimos. ¿Séptimos? Ah, está por delante de la raya. Vale. Bueno, vale. Venga, séptimo.
35 minutes.
Ya se adelantó uno.
Okay,
ahí.
Felix, get ready. Green, let's go, let's go. Car right.
Yeah.
Hold your line. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear left. Car right. Still there. Clear all round. On your right.
Yeah.
Still there. Still there. You're in the middle. Clear left. You're in the middle. Three wide. Clear left. Car right.
Muy mal. Muy mal.
Still there. Clear all around. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. On your right. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Right side's clear. Car left. Clear left.
Oh.
On your right. Still there. Hold your line.
Hold it. Hasta aquí.
Still there. Still there. He's still there.
Me descolocó completamente.
Still there. He's still there.
Cuidado por la espalda.
Still there. Clear right. The next car is Fernandez.
Compañero de equipo.
Car left.
Es que no se puede.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Si nos tiramos de cualquier manera. Mal, qué mal, qué mal. Salíamos. Estamos en 14.
The leader has just done a 131.10.
B14.
Car right. Clear right.
Adelantar ahora es complicadísimo.
Left side, clear left.
Perdón, David.
That last lap was a 132.39. All right, right side's clear. The leader has just done a 130.82. B13. On your left, clear left. Left side.
Still Eddie, there. Déjame sitio.
He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Felix. Car right. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear right. You're locking your rears into turn 5. right side. Right side's clear. Car right. Still there. Still there. Clear right. We're seeing minor wear on the front. That was 133.63. Left side. Clear left. On your right. Hold your line. Still there.
Y dale con buscar la frontal.
We estimate about 17 more minutes from this set of tyres. Okay, Felix, don't let this guy distract you. Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, Sector 1. The gap to Fernandez behind is now 1.3 seconds, P12. That lap was 131.72. So Hernandez ahead is now 1.6 seconds. You're locking your rears going into turn 5. There's a white flag. Tenth position. Minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Right, clear right. P8.
Era bueno rodar un poco rápido.
The gap in front is now 1.8.
Eso no es rodar rápido.
You're locking your rears into turn 5. Right front's carrying a bit of wear. We're seeing significant wear on your left front. Alright Felix, expect traffic when you come out. When we exit the pits we'll be in P16. In between Hernandez and Marin.
Volvió a pasar, pero bueno.
That's halfway. The fuel will be tight. We think you'll get to the end, but we're not sure. Go, go, go. Watch your mirrors. There's a car approaching. Cold tires all round. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. B16.
Menuda rueda de carrera.
Minutes left. Gap to Hernandez ahead is now 0.32. Okay, Felix, as the car exits in the pit, heads up. Stay focused, we're still in this. B13, that last lap was a 131.70. Left side. Hold your line, clear left. Left. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear left. Well done, mate. That was great.
The
right side tires are cold. P11, you've just done a 132.05. Don't let this guy distract you. Your tire temperatures are okay.
The
stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. There's a car exit in the pit. Heads
up. Muy bien, muy bien.
You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Okay, Felix, double chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. The gap to Hernandez behind is now 0.9. Car left, clear left.
¿Estás ahí? ¿Qué hacía este café ahí parado? Creo que es justo.
We're seeing rear locking into turn 5. Front tyres have got minor wear. You're matching race pace, this is good, P11. Your lap time was at 131.18. Okay, Felix, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap in front has increased to 2.4. Your lap times are improving. Yellow flag sector 2.
Qué ruina de curva.
You're locking your rears going into turn 5. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy.
Yes,
all All right, Felix. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up. P10. The gap to Hernandez behind is increasing. It's now 4.7 seconds. In front is now 2.4 seconds. Yellow flag. You're clear. Incident clear. Green flag, sector 2. That lap time was 1:31.86. Okay, Felix, push now, we can catch this guy. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. You're locking your rears going into turn 5.
Voy sin rueda delantera izquierda. Cerca de la vez, tan lejos.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
What? A ver.
B9.
Queda esta vuelta y otra, creo. No, nos quedan sin ruedas. Estamos todos igual.
Yellow flag in sector 3. Seeing a bit of wear on your right front. Your left front showing some wear. Keep an eye on it. Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. One more lap to go.
Última vuelta.
Very little fuel left.
Fiesta.
Yellow flag in sector one. Looks like P1 has gone off in turn five. Yellow flag. Green flag, all clear. Flag sector 3.
Carajo.
P8, that's the end of the race. Never mind. Car right, right side's clear.
Qué pena.
Right. Clear right.
Qué pena ese toque en la salida. Qué pena, qué pena. Pues nada. Huerta. ¿Qué ha pasado, Huerta? A ver si carga la repetición rápido. Y vemos la salida. Rapidito. Como de costumbre, esto tarda una eternidad en cargar. Todas las repeticiones me he tenido. Pues nada. Aquí seguimos. Venga, va. Va, ya lo tenemos. Vamos a darle, a ver qué pasa. Pero esto es para atrás, aquí. Desde este, venga. A ver qué pasó. El amarillo, ¿eh? Y donde viene un poco larguito, asusta un poco. Ahí bien, bien. Yo ahí tengo el interior y ¡pum! A ver, esto es para darle para adelante a este. A ver. Hombre, hombre, hombre. Hombre, un poco justo, ¿no? Un poquito justo, ¿no? Sí, me podía meter un poquito más yo, pero vamos, iba casi por el, iba sobre la raya, ¿eh? A ver cuando cambia para aquí el ángulo. Yo creo que vamos a buscar aquí. No, esta no. Esta tampoco. Este es el frontal. La trasera, a ver, esta, a ver, yo ya voy, ya veis por dónde voy. Claro, puedo meter un poco más, pero tampoco mucho más. Y es que estos coches, cuando los trocas ahí en el apoyo, pues nada, vale. No sé qué pretendías, porque vamos. Tienes un coche en tu interior. Bueno, vale, pues nada, lance de carrera, no se le va a hacer nada. Después tuve algún roce también con Kevin, pero bueno. Pues nada, pues vamos a ir a rodar un poco con el Indy. De cara a la carrera de mañana, recordar a las 8, carrera con el Fórmula FRS, creo que se llama, en Daytona, 100 vueltas por equipos. Creo que el setup que tenemos no es del todo bueno. Entre lo que queda de hoy y lo poquito que se puede hacer mañana antes de la carrera, un milagro no va a ocurrir. Así que nada, nos vemos mañana sobre 7:30 más o menos, estaremos por aquí ya y a ver lo que ocurre. El objetivo no morir mañana, porque 100 vueltas en Daytona. Habrá que entrar 3 veces por lo menos a pit, salvo que demos con la tecla mágica. Pues lo dicho, venga, vamos a ir cerrando y hasta mañana.